The next generation of their Cross Polo is ready to take on new adventures. The clever compact, with its robust all-terrain look, celebrated its world premiere at the 2010 Geneva Motor Show. Following the basic Polo version in 2009 and the frugal Polo Blue Motion, as well as the other Geneva debutante this year, the Polo GTI, the Cross Polo is the fourth model in the series. To power the car, VW offers three gasoline and three common rail TDI engines with an output ranging from 70 to 105 horsepower. Three of the six engines can be ordered with the 7-speed DSG transmission. The outfit of the Cross Polo was also changed to fit in with the current brand identity. Especially striking, the individually designed front apron in anthracite color with its integrated fog lights and the large air intake in the center. There are six colors to choose from for the Cross Polo. Those offered exclusively for the rugged new Volkswagen are Magma Orange and Terra Beige Metallic. Pre-sales start early March. The end of May, the Cross Polo will make its first appearance in showrooms throughout Germany. Directly after that, it heads out for market launch across Europe and in Japan.